Everybody, Sean here from VidGameEX.com. Here we are today in Dreamfall Chapters, grabbing the Welding Achievement. This is going to be done in the second half of Chapter 2 when you're playing as Zoe. Keep in mind, we're doing this in our Unknown Path playthrough, so make sure you select that route during the first chapter, and you should work as a robot repair lady. So you're going to get to this robot right here in this chapter, and you're basically supposed to run around and teach him how to do specific tasks. First one you want to do is human interaction. So you're going to walk down the street and then meet this lady. Then which one of these want to point him in a direction? Make sure you point him straight, which should be direction 3. Then he's going to fly off and then disappoint all of us. Now we are supposed to chase after him. So just go down the alley and then climb up the stairs, and you should find him all the way up here by this railing. So just go after him and then tell him what a terrible job he's done. And now we can move on to task number 2, which should be bot-to-bot interface. So follow him throughout the city. It's actually a pretty big map, so have fun and try not to get lost. Just stay on him and you should get to this plaza area. So talk to him. Now you're supposed to find a robot that needs help. There is one right here, so look for the white signs. Head over there, just follow the sparks and you shouldn't get lost. And just make sure you interact with him. Use the up command and then interact with the robot, and he should help him out with welding. So do that, and you'll find out this is the only thing he's good at, which is awesome. But unfortunately, we have 2 more tasks to teach him. So go to repair program next, and you're going to follow him once again throughout the city. It's a pretty long walk, but make sure you don't get lost. And once you get to this kind of back alleyway right here, you'll see this security door that has a broken fuse. Make sure you interact with him to fix the fuse. He's going to tell you he needs instructions. The instructions are going to be right next to the door right here. So just examine that, and then you have to go back to him, interact with him, and then use the interact command on the broken fuse. And like most of this robot's life, he just makes things worse. So he's going to break the door even more, and that'll take care of task 3. And then task 4 is going to be the security program. So just talk to him, and this one doesn't require any further steps, which makes this the easiest. Just have him activate his security protocol, and then the cops should come in and arrest us because he's doing stuff he's not supposed to. But more importantly, this should teleport you back to the garage after a little cutscene. Talk to the boss, and then she should give you the achievement. So there you go, and it should pop right here. There it is. It's going to be for a 15 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.